Because this has to be.
To the trees.
What?
No, they weren't. Bullshit. 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 Bullshit.
What?
Okay, that's bullshit. Skip all that. Bull.
That's bull.
Oh, skip all of that. That is bull.
Thank you.
what? You know what? Fuck it. You know what? Just screw it.
I'll be waiting.
Every time. Until I get that skip button. But every... Too far. We have to put him down.
Here come the rest of them. Quick. There's more of them. I'll cover you. Come on. Don't let go.
You know what? Here, you could fail for me this time. I don't have anything to do. I'll be back.
Got him? 'Cause here come the rest of them. Quick, there's more of them. I'll cover you. Come on. Down that goes.
You failed. Yeah, you failed. See what happens. Yay, my fucking fan sucks. And they stop you?
Sit with us, you old bastard.
I think it's time. You guys have no choice.
Don't mention it.
It's not gonna feel.
Don't get all sentimental now, old man. And I'll really think you're dying. It's gonna be okay. A few days, you're gonna be just fine. You're a survivor.
He doesn't make it, does he? What the hell? Don't do that.
So you happy?
I think so.
And I did good?
You did good.
So, am I forgiven?
Never.
You're a hard woman.
I'm resetting that mission. What does the cutscene say? Hey! Wait! Are we already on Dutch's? No fucking way. Reset.
So you happy?
I think so.
And I did good?
You did good.
So, am I forgiven?
Never.
Hard.
I'm almost done with Red Dead Redemption.
Again?
Yeah. The story mode. We'll be almost done. I think it's a good one. Done with this guy. Okay. And out of the car. So just suck the fuck me. I got the popcorn.
Woman.
Ma! Pa! Come out here!
Sadie Ann.
Well, how'd you know she... I'm so happy. Come on. Tell me about you, darling. And all armed to the teeth like that.
I'm a working woman, Abigail. I'm a bounty hunter, bodyguard. I protect the gold prospectors up in the hills. I'm thinking of starting my own transportation business. I was thinking maybe if John wanted to earn some money.
My husband, he ain't looking for that kind of work.
Took on a lot of debt when we bought this place.
And you're working for her to pay it off?
Yes, sometimes I was.
But I thought we said no more of that.
No, you said that. What else am I going to do? I'm a goddamn man.
It's legal work, Abigail. And I never got killed. It's hunting down fools for the government. Easy. Even Jack could do it.
Don't you put those stupid ideas in the boy's head. He's going to do something better than this.
Like what? Writing silly stories?
I'm sorry, Abigail. Really, I am. I just thought you wanted to earn some money.
How many times do I gotta bury you, John Marston?
Never. You ain't never burying me. It's legal work that I can...
That's the first game!
There's something else.
Micah?
Bounty hunting is one thing, but goddamn, Micah?
I heard he was upcountry, or some fellow who sounded just like him. Killed a family, barred a little girl who escaped.
Leave Micah alone.
Listen, I'm sorry, Abigail. I came by because I was riding by chasing a fella, and I thought John wanted to earn some extra money.
What is it?
Abigail, we need the money.
Some fella robbed his business. You know, an accountant or something. Came down from Rhodes, I believe.
How much does it pay?
It pays good. Well, the soft ones usually do.
Okay, then. I guess.
Hell yeah, we're stuck.
No.
All right. John Marston, let's go.
Just, you bring him back to me. You hear?
Of course.
Get your horse and let's go. You ready? Follow me. We're going up into Pine Trees.
Wait, what?
It's nice that you stopped by and see the place. Finally.
Abigail's back. With the boy, he must be so pleased, John. And the ranch, you were right. It's really something.
I think I'm gonna ask her to marry me. Got a ring. It was Arthur's. Found it in a bundle of things that I've kept.
You're marrying Abigail. Or asking her, at least. Oh, my. I never took you for a romantic.
No, me neither. But it's something up.
More popcorn.
Get the right.
And yes, we're still killing Micah.
On about, and I think I know I want it.
Okay, I guess I thought you were married already. long ago.
No, not really. Not officially.
Well, I'm real happy for you, John. Being married, it made me real happy. We're cutting off the main track up here, by Manzanita Post. So, we're coming out by where he's been saying. This moron accountant, Marshall Thurwell, been trying to live like an outdoorsman. Camping out here.
He's lucky the Skinner brothers ain't found him.
Well, they might have. Okay. Must be it. Get down. Let's take a look around. Something's been here. This looks...
Looks like a bear. Something came through here.
The fella left in quite a hurry. Here. Oh, he was from the south. Whoever he is.
Then maybe he's our man. If he ain't become some bear's lunch.
Yeah, looks like they went this way.
Him or the bear?
Both of them.